Thomas,
Dennis,
en Paul.
And today we're gonna do a scooping tic-tac-toe.
Hockey version.
Yeah!
Now,
how does it work, Dennis?
How does it work?
Tic-tac-toe.
We've got a square here with 9 squares in it.
You're a square.
Bent.
You're round. 9 squares in it, and it works like normal tic-tac-toe.
The only difference is that we're gonna play balls over there, a high ball, and where it lands, that square is then yours. So we make 2 teams.
Oh.
An old team and a young team.
Old man's team.
I mean a handsome team and a fucking ugly team.
Oh.
So. Beep. And where your ball lands, you get that square. And when you make a 3 in a line, then you've won.
All right.
We get the cones.
We get the flapper.
Ow, ow. This is the first one round.
In the middle, nice popper.
Right, it landed over there.
Oh, yeah. Where it lands.
Yeah.
But where it stays.
It should stay in.
It should stay in.
Yeah.
It's difficult. We need the ball score, right? Well, it doesn't matter, just not the middle one. Block him! Block him! Yeah! Oh, nice. Well blocked. Oh. Yeah! Hey Dancy, you only have 3 flappers?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, wait.
Do something good.
Nice. Get that one.
Yeah.
Ah. Yeah! We got oh, 2 options now.
To win.
Shit.
2 options now to win.
Yes. But you only have.
No, you also have that one on.
Yeah.
You have also. You
but,
have 2.
We have 1.
You can only have 3 codes, right? You have only 3 codes. No, if we win now.
So if I don't make this, they win.
No, if you don't make this, then you gotta get another code out.
Yeah, but you can win in the far floor.
And you can win in this one and that one.
Oh! Oh, you say which one?
Definitely this one.
Yeah, then you're.
You can win!
Yeah, but also in that one. But also in that one. Okay. Diagonal.
Which one we're gonna change?
They can win diagonal.
Change.
Oh no, we cannot change.
No!
Let it bounce.
No.
Time for the camera.
Oh, 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 oh. Which cone do you need to get?
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah, but then we win something.
No. It
doesn't really matter.
We now know how to get it in the last one, Lawrence.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, both can win. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey.
Go on, Lawrence.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
1-0. Who started last time?
I started.
Our bounce.
Yeah.
Okay. This one. Oh.
Good one.
Yeah, good one.
Dennis, you have to score
for that one.
Old man's game again.
Tic tac toe. Old man's game.
What do we play? First to five?
Yes, right.
Yeah. Do we do the same teams against each other?
Yes.
Or do we switch teams?
No. I'll play. I'm still with your own
team. Yeah. But
I'll play in orange and you'll play. Yeah.
Okay.
No.
I'm orange.
Yeah. Good start. We're there only on three games now.
Yes. So we come up with
it. So we can still win.
Dat is wel jouw vrees gaat.
Kill him! That one or that one?
Yeah. Nope. It's a boy, it's a boy.
Yeah! 4-2!
4-2!
Match points! Match points!
Goed gedaan, heel stabiel. Hij weet het allemaal niet meer. Prima. Opties. Dit is allemaal opties, man.
Naast blok.
Ja, ja, en nu jongen, ja. Ja, ga je doen, ga je doen. Ja. Wat hadden we gewoon te doen?
Oh. Nice one. You block this one.
Yeah!
Oh man.
Just so I am.
Sugar for me. Oh my
god!
Do you want your
girl
to pee with me?
Oh my god! Finish it!
Finish it!
Finish it!
I won! I won! We won! We won!
Okay. We really like this game. I hope team Young sort of enjoyed it. No, they didn't. We really liked the game. Hope you liked the game as well. It is very easy to play. You can also do this outdoors, of course. You can do it on a bigger distance. You can do it where it bounces or where it stays. Just come up with something.
You can also play with fun people.
We're better teammates.
Like the video! Like the video! Subscribe it! Ring the bell! And also follow us, of course.
Instagram!
Facebook!
YouTube.
Facebook!
Thank you for watching!
Thank you! Woo!